Y'all ready for this?
We previously looked at how our old Mark II robot would do in combat. Unfortunately, in almost every test, our pilots either got seriously injured or died. And that's why we have to build an entirely new robot from scratch.